In our daily life physics experiments, we need sometimes some optical power meter or lux meter. And the aim of this video is to show how to make like this device. To do like this device, we need for some light dependent resistor or LDR. A 15K resistor and an Arduino Uno or an equivalent board. First, we need to calibrate our light dependent resistor. Since the resistances of LDR are directly linked to light luminescence, thus through this relationship, and thus we need to calculate these A and B constants. To do that, we can compare the measured resistance to luxes measured by our phone sensor, and by combining the two measurements, we can find out the A and B constants. Our lux meter setup is in fact a simple voltage divider that contains our light dependent resistor as well as the 15K resistor. The output voltage is directly linked to an analog input of our Arduino board. The measured voltages might be converted to resistance values by Arduino, then the resistance values might be directly converted to luxes. The measured luxes might be displayed on a PC monitor as he integrated in the chart. Here is our lux meter. The Arduino board is here inside. This is the LDR or light dependent resistor. Then the light to be measured have to came from outside inside the box, this hole. Then the measured luminescence is displayed on the screen. We can see there is no light inside the box, and the lux luminescence, the measured luminescence is zero. But when we open the box, we see the increase of luminescence.